Innovation is about a lot of things. It's not only about the entrepreneur, but it's also all about creating jobs, creating future opportunities, and ensuring that the future generation coming through universities such as UCL had the opportunity to grow their company in a safe and supported environment. My name is Jane Butler. I'm Vice Dean of Enterprise for the Faculty of Engineering at UCL. We do things very quickly at UCL, so we're able to get up a new innovation centre very quickly. I think we've established 6 in the last 18 months alone. Ideal London, our very first tech hub, was the first innovation centre led by a university in London.
Ideal incubates companies post-seed and helps them over the next 12 months to 18 months to reach technical and business milestones. And Capital Enterprise role is very much about helping them get that next round of funding and prepare them for that.
The importance of Tech City and being where we are, or in the centre of London, is connectivity and the amount of collisions you have with people. And with Ideal London, everyone's in there all the time. So you're bumping into people and then leveraging contacts and friendships.
Our business sector is under intense competition, and we've also got to meet customer needs that are changing all the time. People want low carbon solutions, they want to generate their own electricity, and what's critical for us is to be part of an ecosystem for sourcing those ideas. And Ideal London is perfect for doing that.
In the past year, we've launched a law tech hub, and we have 2 sites, one in Notting Hill and one in Chancery Lane. And those that are working alongside us are learning a lot about what their industry needs in order to innovate, and they're supporting the young companies that will help changes to happen in their own industry.
What was lovely was UCL were one of the 2 or 3 people there right at the beginning as we were designing the idea. I think the partnership now has 14 city law firms, the Law Society, UCL and Liverpool University law faculties, so it's really nice that they were there right at the beginning to support that. Another partnership that we have is Medtech. UCL Eda Lab is the brand. I just think it's going to start a whole new series of amazing innovations and even closer working relationship with UCL.
The other 2 we have, one is for Agritech, and that's in collaboration with Rothamsted Research. And again, they were lacking engineering expertise in which to innovate in agriculture, and that's what we brought to them. And finally, we launched the EduTech Hub about 3 years ago, where we're looking at bringing products into the education of young people.
Our definition of EdTech is really broad. It's anything that teaches anything something. It's not just kids and laptops in schools. It's a product as simple as a video that you could watch on the tube for 5 minutes. Is that informing your view of something? Well, yes, it is. So as long as that intent is genuine, then we can work with the startup.
UCL East is the largest campus expansion project in the 200 years history of UCL. It is about the creation of an innovation district where industry will meet academia and will encompass 12 new entities being created with flavors from the existing departments at UCL's Bloomsbury campus, forming this space at UCL East that will be truly innovative for many years to come.
The strategy or the focus for Cisco Innovation is we want to assist the country in achieve their digital goals quicker. We cannot do this alone. This has to be a partnering and a collaboration model. It's really important that we engage small companies, startups, academia, other industry partners. And this is why, you know, the sum of academia and industry, in this case Cisco and UCL, really works.
The role of universities, great universities like University College London, is to take the impulse of intelligent people and give them the material, give them the fuel, and give them the environment to kind of create your own future and your own ability to make an impact on the world.
It's so much more than just a university where people go and learn. It's an environment where you have an idea, and maybe that idea manifests itself into studying for a degree, but then part of that degree, it's actually a business. And then you're given the opportunity to start a business with the support, the full strength of the institution behind you. And then on top of that, you have access to world-class talent. So you're kind of set up for success right before you've even graduated.